seen old shows. No, I've got something better in mind than a Utah you can buy. This little ranch, a very special place, puts a smile on every cowboy's face. When I got to Reno, in my tracks I froze. As I gazed up at that sign, said the Mustang Ranch was closed. I prayed, Lord, what's this cowboy gonna do? I've been coming here since I don't know when. And you might think it's poor, but I'm standing by the door till they open up the Mustang Ranch again. Man.